is an area that was really ignored for a long time. And here's the kind of things you want to think about. Some franchisors sell what we call multi-unit packs, so three-pack, 10-pack. Sell you a three-pack of this. Well, you're not going to open all three of them at the same time. They should have a development plan in place for you. So you get your first one up in operation. Well, how soon do you have to open the second or the third? If I see a lot of sold but not open on a report, on a franchisor, I want to know how many of those are current on their development plans. So you opened one and been open for 10 years and you haven't bothered to open the second and the third. Why? That'd be a big red flag. Or if they're a fast growing franchise and they've got a lot of sold and not open, that can actually tell us that they don't have the resources to adequately support the franchisees to get open. They're not getting help to find the right locations. They don't have the real estate department or people to help them with build outs and that sort of thing. So sold but not open means they've grabbed all the cash on the front end, but they may have a lot of people out there that have been waiting for a location for a year or more. Those are red flags. More questions have to be asked at that point.